we're always going to let you know where the bad weather is to try to keep you safe.